are you?
No.
Fine. Just kneel down, please, on the pad there. And just to make sure you don't go any place for a few minutes, we'll lock you in, like so. Put your head on good and tight. Good. All right, ready again then. At the count of three, watch the blade. Ready, one, two, three. You see, ladies and gentlemen, the object of this trick is to make it look as vicious as possible without doing any damage to the young lady. Now, that didn't hurt, did it?
Must have gone wrong.
Wiggle your head back and forth. Robin, wiggle your feet back and forth. Robin, wiggle your nose. Wiggle your toes. Thank you.
when Siegfried and Roy first arrived in Vegas, the first thing they heard when they came in is, magic acts don't work in this town.
For Roy, that meant bigger illusions with bigger animals. Siegfried was now transforming his partner into tigers and lions. Part circus act, part illusion spectacular, Siegfried and Roy became Las Vegas's hottest ticket. And in 1989, they were offered a lifetime residency at a new five-star hotel complex, the Mirage. Named the Magicians of the Century in 2000, Siegfried and Roy performed more than 30,000 live shows. And by their retirement in 2003, the pair had grossed $1 billion.